St. Mary Academy High School, in case y'all wondering. But y'all can have it.
There you go.